please come out on the dance floor. And if you're not called, please give the dancers some room. Can we please clear off the dance floor a little bit? Appreciate that. No problem. In no particular order, I'm going to start with contestants number 3, number 4, number 6, number 12, number 18, number 26, number 29, and number 31. If you're a member that's been called, please join us on the dance floor. We're going to play one song, give y'all a break for a little bit, play another one, and then we'll make the call this time. Who's going to win this year? $1,000 in cash and prizes up for grabs, y'all. That's a lot of money. All right, once again, number 3, number 4, number 6, number 12, number 18, number 26, number 29, and number 31. Please get to the dance floor. Otherwise, that sucks. Look good to y'all? I'm checking with my judges. They're in charge. I ain't doing shit. Y'all good? All right, Austin, let's start it up. Once again, this is for the finals. This is one song. After that, we'll give them a break. We'll let them take a chance. Breathe a little bit. And we'll do it again. Let's go.
Okay,
we got another song coming up, y'all. And after that song, we're going to line everybody up. And then y'all get to decide, influence the judges, who the winners may be. Once again, I ain't got shit to do with it. Tanner Harrison, Wichita Falls, Texas. Jones from Tulsa, Oklahoma, my friend Ford High, professional competitive dance instructor. Woo! He's from Arts Parts of Region elsewhere. Also, my girl Jazzy Guilford. That's our judges here. All right. Y'all ready for another one? Owner, please don't stand on the chairs, because if you fall off and you sue us, that sucks. We won't be open anymore. Please do not do that. Please do not sue us by falling off our chairs. Alright, that being said, Austin, you ready? Hit it, my man.
Let's go! Baylor!
How freaking cool was that, y'all? Where can you go or go hang out and see shit like that? Couples, please, to line up. We're going to start at this pool right here. And all of them get across. Make sure you line up with the person you dance with. That's kind of important.
No shit. No shit.
I'm going to assume y'all still have your numbers on the back of your shirts because that's what I'm going to go with. Judges, are y'all ready?
We're gonna get loud as fuck. My throat's
hurting. Okay. I'm gonna start down there.
Judges, drink some water. Drink some water.
Crowd, are you ready? Well, let's do it. Tell us first. Couple 31. That's pretty fucking loud. Couple 18. Couple 29. Couple 26. Couple 06. Put on a little extra. Couple 03. And couple 12. That was 2-1 and a half there. I'm explaining that to my wife when I get home. That was very appreciative from everybody. Y'all are awesome. That was great. We're going to let our judges deliberate, figure out what they do.